clutches of the giant sandworm, Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya sought to find a plan for what to do next.
Get on with it. We need to find Margaret. Who knows what's being done to her?
Amadeus suffered greatly as he pondered the fate of his wife in the hands of the goblins. With the Trine still missing, they would have to find Margaret on their own.
Fresh, cool air, at last!
King Wheeze now has a base on Cloudy Isles.
Why aren't we there? We're stuck here in the cold looking for stupid metal things.
It's for the great machine that will bring down the human towns. Wait. Who goes there?
Look at the sign. If we could fly, we could make it to Cloudy Isles.
But we need to find Margaret, or they'll kill her.
We'd still move faster.
This sounds very suspicious to me. Flying without wings or magic, well, it just isn't natural.
Shoot, the door got stuck.
What's that rumbly sound?
I thought it was your belly.
Thank you. Oh, a little chilly here. This machine will do.
It's got metal wings.
Doesn't look exactly operational.
Not yet. Let's see if we can do something about that. Let's set the course towards the legendary Cloudy Isles. I've always wanted to see them.
Flying with engineering? This is just unnatural. What's going to stop us from falling to our deaths?
Oh, Margaret.